What's going on, guys? Welcome to a quick video guide for you understand computers. Today in this video, I will show you a quick guide about speed up your Windows 10 computer boot time that really works. If you use hard disk or SSD, then it really gonna make your Windows 10 boot faster than before. But if you use SSD, then you will not see any major difference than before. So further ado, let's get into the video. Okay guys, fast startup is a feature available way back from Windows 8 to reduce boot time, but most of the people did not use that feature. This feature available in Windows 10 as well. So now let's see how to enable it. Click on Start menu and search here for Control Panel. Then open it up. Then click on Hardware and Sound. Then go to Power option. Then click on Choose what the power button do. Click on it. And you have to turn it on for faster startup. You can see here, this helps start your PC faster after shutdown. Now click here, change setting that are currently unavailable. You can see here, this feature is not accessible. So click here, then check this feature on. Then click on Save Changes. Now close the window. Now you have to shut down your computer and restart it again. And after the restart, you'll see a huge difference on your Windows 10 boot time if your OS installed on SSD. So guys, that's all for today. I hope you like this video. If you really like this video and this video help you a little bit, then give it a big thumbs up and share this video with your friend. And guys, if you are new on my channel, then please do subscribe and press the bell icon to get all the latest upcoming video tutorial notification. I'm Mehdi Shakil. You are watching a Stack Tutorial and I'm signing out.